toward life.
Absolutely.
They take care of those who are living.
Absolutely, yeah.
That's fascinating.
That's fascinating.
But
you know, actually, without your family, at that time, you're dead.
Yeah, you're lost.
Professor Hershkowitz's research has revealed that intermarriage was common within the close-knit communities of Galilee.
Jesus'
time. People share similar physical features, such as skull shape.
And you can see here the typical skull shape, what we call the egg shape, but the back part is very wide, while the anterior part of the forehead is very narrow. This is very typical to the population of the first century.
This is especially common in the northern part of the country, this pattern you're talking about.
To get a more vivid look at a young Galilean boy, Professor Hershkowitz allowed the skull to undergo a state-of-the-art CT scan. From this, an expert will be able to...